1986, we created a song called Acid Track, which spawned a whole genre of house music called Acid House. That's a sound that was created in Chicago and that really blew up strong in London in the late 80s.
Acid, where did that name come from?
It became acid, the twisting of the knobs, the tweaking of the sound. Like 30 years later, it's still like cutting edge. Acid is created by a machine called the 303. And the 303 has been around. It had been around for years before we touched it. But when I had got a hold of it, I liked the texture of the sound. And when I would twist the knobs on it, I thought it really sounded cool. So instead of just letting it play straight, I was like, no, I gotta twist these knobs. I said, we gotta record this. And so I recorded twisting the knobs and stuff. And that's really what made Acid.
Thank you.
Chicago named Ron Harvey. He played the track and he made it famous in Chicago. And when the rumors got back to me about this track that Ron Harvey had, they were calling it this track called Acid Track.
Main things that make people motivated to get on the floor and dance.